There's so much data available. First of all, it needs to be cleaned up so that by the time the data gets back to doctor and patient, it's something that's sensible. So in order to make it available and useful for a point of care, it needs to be cleaned up and put into order. It needs to be analyzed, and information needs to be presented to doctor and patient directly in the electronic health record or in dashboards that summarize, for example, what treatments patients have been receiving and how patients that look like this person sitting in front of me have fared on treatment A versus treatment B. So that, you know, that set of activities, which include data cleaning and organization, as well as getting to the point of having analyses we can rely on and being presented in dashboards and other methods to make it easy at point of care, is going to be the way that data starts to change care. The first steps are there, but I think we've got a long way to go.